Flying Fin, Wikipedia Audio. The flying fin is a nickname given to several Finnish athletes. Originally, it was given to several Finnish middle and long distance runners. The term was later extended to notable Finnish racing sportsmen. The nickname was first used of Hans Kalamainen, also known as Smiling Hans, as he took home 3 gold medals and broke 2 world records during the 1912 Summer Olympics in Stockholm. As Finnish runners started to dominate long-distance running, the nickname was passed on to all successful Finns in the sport, including multi-Olympic gold medalists Paavo Nurmi and Ville Ritola. Nurmi won 3 gold medals at the 1920 Summer Olympics in Belgium and 5 at the 1924 Summer Olympics in Paris, where he was partnered with Ritola, who ran to 4 gold medals. Valmari Isohalo, the winner of 3000m steeplechase at the 1932 and 1936 Summer Olympics, was one of the best-known Finnish runners in the 1930s and also nicknamed the Flying Finn. During his tour of the United States in 1940, Taisto Maki, who held 5 world records, was regularly referred to as a Flying Finn. The last Flying Finn in running was Lasse Virran, who won the 5000m and 10000m events at the 1972 and 1976 Summer Olympics. The nickname was next used to describe the efforts of Finnish rally drivers in the 1960s. Timo Mäkinen, Rauno Altonen, and Simo Lampinen were among the first drivers referenced as the Flying Finn. In 1968, Castrol released a film called The Flying Finns. It featured the 1968 1000 Lakes Rally and concentrated on documenting the duel between Mäkinen and Hannu Mäkelä. The term then moved on to the next generations of Finnish rally drivers, and among others, the 4-time world rally champions Juha Kankkunen and Tommy Mäkinen were often referred to as Flying Finns. Running. The first driver to carry the nickname in Formula One was Leo Kinnunen. Kinnunen had the title written on his helmet in 1970, when he won the World Sports Car Championship for Porsche. However, he wasn't able to turn his success in sports car racing into a successful F1 career in his underpowered Surtees. In the 1980s, the moniker was given to Keke Rosberg, who became the first well-known Finn in the sport, winning the 1982 World Championship. Following the success of later Finnish drivers, Rosberg has been described as the original Flying Finn. After Rosberg, many Finnish Formula One drivers have also been called the Flying Finn, including Mika Häkkinen, who won the Drivers' Championship in 1998 and 1999. Mika Salo, Kimi Räikkönen, who was driver's champion in 2007, Heikki Kovalainen, and Valtteri Bottas. On 2 wheels, the most famous Flying Finn was Jarno Saarinen, also known as the Baron, who won the 250 cubic centimeters road racing world championship as privateer in 1972. And finished a close second to Giacomo Agostini in the 350 cubic centimeters class. Saarinen died the following year, while leading both the 250 cubic centimeters and 500 cubic centimeters championships and after competing for only 3 years. He remains in motorcycle sport history books for developing a new riding style, which is still predominantly in use today. Body hanging off the bike with knee near the ground. During the 1970s, Finnish rider Heikki Mäkelä won 4 motocross world championships and also became known as the Flying Finn. Mika Kallio, who finished second in the 125 cubic centimeters championship in 2005 and 2006, has also been nicknamed the Flying Finn. Manohar Munin, who has finished third in 2010 and fourth in 2011 in the World Supermoto Series, has also been nicknamed the Flying Finn. Shefki Kyuki, who played for Scottish side Hibernian FC, has also been nicknamed the Flying Finn, owing to a strange but popular celebration when he scores a goal. His habit of throwing himself onto the ground, with his arms outstretched and landing on his chest, has drawn notice from many fans and media pundits. Motorsport. Rallying. Formula One. Motorcycles. Football. List of Flying Finns. Motorsport 2. Winter Sports. Other Flying Finns.